there were two things that I wanted to do when I first thought about Iyanu. I wanted to create a teenage African girl and put her in the spotlight in the lead role in a fantasy story, because that's something that personally, at least back then, I'd never seen before. And the second thing I wanted to do is I really wanted to showcase what I consider is one of the greatest feats in humanity's history, which is the walls of Benin, which is where the walls of Elu are inspired by.